Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for March the 26th of 2021, well, it is titled the Medusa Nebula. So this is, what do we see here? Well, this is what is known as the Medusa Nebula, or Abel 21, from a catalog designation. And it's an example of a planetary nebula. And you can imagine it might get its name as the Medusa Nebula from the different streams that you see through it. So all of the different filaments going through, perhaps looking like a number of snakes going through this nebula, which gives it the perhaps the resemblance to the hair of Medusa being made up of snakes. Now, what this is a planetary nebula, and that is the end state of a star, much like our own sun. When stars go through their evolution, they eventually start burning other elements in their core. Right now, our sun converts hydrogen into helium for its energy, and it has enough hydrogen to do that for 10 billion years. So it's about 5 billion years old, and it's got about 5 billion years to go. And what happens at the end is then eventually the core will begin to contract and fuse helium. And as the core contracts, the outer layers will expand. And after a number of stages, we will eventually see the outer layers expelled out into space. And the core will remain as a white dwarf star at the center. So that was one we can see there. It's the faint star near the center of this image is actually a white dwarf star, a compact star, almost the mass of our sun, but only the size of Earth. So very compressed down to the point where just a teaspoonful of it would weigh many tons. It's essentially crushed all of the space between the atoms out. And what then the outer layers are expelled outward, and the energy from that star, from that white dwarf star, very hot, emits a lot of ultraviolet radiation that excites the gases that were left in the atmosphere. So originally that was the outer layers of the star, and they're now being excited by that ultraviolet radiation and caused to glow. So we can see that sort of glowing within the image today. In terms of size, it's now spread out over about 4 light years. So you can imagine that the sun and Alpha Centauri, about 4 light years apart, would be on either edge of this nebula. So that's how large this has expanded outward over thousands of years. So it takes a long time. It's not a violent explosion such as a supernova. It's a more gentle pulsation that pushes out the material from the outer layers, but they still will continue to expand out into space, eventually just becoming part of the interstellar medium and seed material for new stars. So that was our picture of the day for March the 26th of 2021. It was titled the Medusa Nebula. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.